Time is 3:25 on the 14th of November 2006. Yeah, that's 3:25 in the morning. Going off to see the James Bond Casino Royale premiere today. I'm gonna go pick up Paul soon. Then Silentness is going for about 12 hours. Nice! Yes.
Something you know. You've got 10 minutes to start. Yes.
Very good.
Oh, yeah, you got your room empty, didn't you? Oh, I'm just film it, so I'm it. Are you ready to go?
No. Too early. I've changed my mind about going. It's been a bad episode. It's 4:05 now. Just been watching film 2006.
Oh yeah, that's good. Cool. I haven't taken loads of stuff for when that's done, so it's going to count for that.
You still taping?
Yes. I'll just cut that out, cut it down there.
Yeah, cut that out. My iPod was nearly dead, so I just put it on.
Oh, yeah. Here we are at Hammersmith. It's 6:30.
It's 3 a.m.
It's not too bad a time, though. We've done about just under 2.5 hours, and we're here. We stopped the fleet quickly, even though it was all closed. But one half was open. The other half, they had to walk over the bridge. A few cars here. It's not as obviously busy. It's still dark. I'm gonna go and find the tube now. Back later. Time is 7:15. You can see we just arrived. We've got the Aston Martin here. Cool. Yeah, we're at the cinema. I've got on it.
I don't think there's anyone else here yet.
They haven't even got the barriers out yet. So, the chance we could have been too early.
Just took a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look like it. Yeah, just. Yeah. Oh, I think I put all my phones on, I'm gonna get back out of the way.
I told you that already!
Hey.
True me. Where we were.
Where
yeah, everything was.
In relation to... what's the wind barriers anything to do with it? Oh, look, there's something definitely going on there.
Yeah.
Something's happening in the middle and we don't know what. They've got a lot of red carpet. Maybe they will have a band or something going. No. Oh no, we're definitely keeping an eye on it now.
You know where.
Yeah.
I bet you'd have to put the car in there.
Yeah, yeah, you're probably right actually, yeah.
What's those pillars in there then? Because they're not.
Pillars?
Yes, they're always there. Is that like a band sound?
I don't know.
There's a whole stage there though. There's a whole skin.
Yeah, yeah. No idea then.
Troy, what we don't want to do is get distracted walking around that lot. I don't even know.
Car is about to be hoiked up on a crane.
Right up there!
So it's on a stage then. Over there. Oh, the big lorry coming. We'll be on a stage. Over that way somewhere. Nice smell. I think it's a he goes. Up in the air. Seen the other side of a Aston Martin? Have now. Quite a big one actually, it was better value than the one out at Milton Keynes last time I was there. The Aston Martin is still hovering. There it is. You just about see it. It's in the sky. It's got to go down, well there. Down a bit more yet. Come on, what are you doing? I have to edit this down a bit when
I get it. Yeah, but you see if you can...
Yeah.
You're
only there.
You're doing editing one and then editing one, can you?
Well, it's one to put you to sleep.
Yeah. One's on for 20 hours.
Yeah. There it goes, down, down, down. You're already there. Nearly there now. Yeah, we're at Piccadilly Circus now. Just walked down, just something to do for 2 minutes because we found out that they're opening the door gates for the queuing at 12 and it's 20 to 9. None of the shops aren't even open yet. There's Planet Hollywood here somewhere, down there. It's not even open, obviously, yet, Planet Hollywood.
You see those nerds bought chairs.
What nerds? Not them two.
Yeah.
Did they?
Those folding chairs.
Ah, we could
What's
have got
that
some
about?
Yeah, could have bought them at the service station. Yeah, we found two nerds to talk to. I think they're the only two at the moment that are queuing up apart from us. But they've sort of got a fair few bits of information from them and from the cinema staff of who's walking where, over which steps and whatnot. We seem to be pretty up on it now. We'll probably still keep probing, just for, you know, whatever. But anyway, we're heading back already now to the cinema. You can just see in the distance there.
Well, apparently so far we've been told lots of different stories.
Yes.
On where they are coming in or they're not coming in, so to speak. So at the moment, we don't know, but we think they're going to be in.
Most of the Odeon staff told us they're coming down the far corner down there. They're going to walk around the middle a couple of times and then go over the steps. We had one stupid woman down there, wasn't it?
Yeah.
People were, oh no, we're not doing that, not going up at all. They're just going straight to the cinema. We said, what's the red carpet for? Oh, that's just for the people seeing the film. Just not the cast. They're just going straight in the Odeon.
Quite like that, actually.
Quite a bit. Yeah. She's annoying, though. Yeah. I didn't like her.
I offered her a mint as well.
Yeah, I offered her a mint. She didn't take it either. And she does all this stuff about whose car do you think that is up there? Wasn't it?
Yes, well, it's James Bond.
You drive that car.
Yeah. There you go, anyway. We're still at the top here, still by the Empire. A bit further away than it is, it's quite near. just talking to them couple of blokes over there. These give us a good bit of information. That bloke here.
Just put my ball in the bin, same way place.
Oh, yeah. that them few blokes there, three I think, are the only, well, I say heard, but I say quietly, are the only people queuing. What's he doing? Are you looking for a bin? I don't know.
I'm
going to
go for a urination as well.
Well, we'll walk around
then. What a cow!
Yeah, that woman got me down. I see one of the nerds there, it's got a poster, the new nerd.
Have
you? Yeah, he's pretty keen, isn't he? Yeah. Oh, look, they're putting them, that's the barriers they're putting up. Blocking it out. Oh. So you're not going to see nothing unless you're in there.
Still all. Not as hardcore as the Star Wars ones.
Not yet, no.
But that's good. Really. That's all good for training. You know, we don't have to.
Yeah, next time, as long as there's another average sort of film, we can get her sort of, you know, 10 or 11 or something. So you're going down there, are you? I was going down to the toilet.
Don't throw me!
Now, where does it say look?
Can you see this?
There. Gardens will be completely closed in the morning from 12 noon, so the public may enter the gardens and wait in the premiere crowd pens to see the cast of the film. Oh, see that stupid woman? She told us that was all wrong. Oh, she really ought to be shot. The garden will close again at 7:45. There you go. But if you can see, there's that bloke again. There's the there's that there. Sit from this side. It's hard to get a photo of it because it's a big. Still just all setting up, really. It's time now. 20 something past 9. Still, you know, early really. It's pretty quiet. 12 o'clock they open the gates for the pens, so we'll be going in there then. Where is Ben Wyatt? Oh, there he is. Yes.
It doesn't like the cold weather, it's like a cocktail sausage.
Yes! That's a stupid woman that told us the wrong place. Oh no, they're not walking up around the carpet. No, they're just going straight to the cinema. Stupid woman. You're looking at me now. Time is now 11:15 nearly. And you can see the queue to the pen area. It's not massive, but it's definitely bigger than it was. See if I can see where we are. Where's Paul? Or the two we're standing with? No, I can't see them. Well, there's the front. Where's he disappeared to then? Should we see him somewhere? We've got Mr. Blobby talking to us. Oh, there they are. And there's Rowenta, or Rowenta, I can't remember her name. Is that girl? What's that girl? That woman with her hair. She's a photographer. With dark hair there. You can hardly see her. That must be the back of Nate there. I think. No, it's not him, no. Oh, I can't see him. Oh, he's just, oh, I don't know. They're somewhere anyway. Yeah, but they let us in at 12. We just had a Burger King. So, not too long ago now. Just, like I said, not too long ago. Not too long until the, yeah, the first bit's open. And then we got to wait for another 7 hours or something. Still hard to see them all. I think I saw Paul then. Still fairly quiet, hasn't rained, so it's been quite good. Oh, mate's sitting down, that's why, there he is. There he goes. Got a bit of a fat head. But, there's Paul. That's the woman there with the dark hair, the photographer. I forget her name, sort of like Rowenta or something. They're Polish wave, yeah. Still here. blue lights on over there, I see.
So the blue lights. Ooh, pretty lights.
See the Aston Martin, they've got it finally popped up over there. There's a tape. There it is. Smart, all the lights.
I can see the shape of things a bit more now. I can see where we're going. And Martin just wants to crack on and get as much energy into it as possible at the moment.
Right, we're in the inner circle now. Just got in here. Time is 12:15.
Great at doing. He just fires everybody up.
Yes, we start about 7, so we've still got about 7 hours. We're right at the front. There's the fence.
You've got a few people down there.
I see the ones they let in at the moment. There's still a lot of people outside over there. That's where we just came in. Still outside there. There. A bit of waiting now. Where's that? Oh, over there. The German TV channel. That's who has just interviewed us. There he goes.
Yeah, what do you like about the new James Bond? It's good, yeah? Yeah, what do you think about the blonde hair? Oh!
That's basically what they said to us. Okay, time now is... Hang on. What is it? 2:15? So, half 5 it starts. What's that?
Because we've been up so early, it feels like, I don't know what time of day it is.
Two, three,
feels like 5 o'clock.
Nearly 4 hours. Just under 4 hours, probably. It's been raining. It's stopping at the moment. It's quite dark. You probably think it's later than it is. Yeah. It looks like it's like 5 or 6 o'clock, but obviously it's not. Yeah, and they got the posters up now, as you can see, on the boards. Still not many people around, though. There we go.
That's the little point.
Daniel for a couple of days now, he's basically straight into the deep end. Since he's got involved in action, coming straight out.
We said, like,
we have to find out for ourselves what he can do, what he wants to do.
Very much the Star Wars one.
It's got to be a very high standard. Just the best.
And it's class. Yeah, but it's good. Yeah.
Right into it. So we didn't do any dialogue scenes or anything. We just went right into the action.
We were, last time we came, we were just outside camera on the radio.
Part of the film where me and Vesper life starts to begin, like it's near the end of the film, you think it's happy ever after, and then something happens. We know what happens in Venice, don't we? The building sinks.
Time is 3:25. 2 hours to go till it starts, hopefully. They're sweeping up the leaves now. Bit of a job on, they keep falling down as a question.
People have got, you know, go on holiday. So I just want to stand around and watch a film crew for a couple of minutes. You can't film Timor Square without it looking full. It won't look real. You need to flood it with people.
Go!
Everything has to be in my boat. It's very hard work, really. We've taken the Spirit yacht in there. It's a first.
I think I'm going to try that
was not really real, actually, because you know so many movies have been shot there.
Oh,
it was just,
yeah,
you know, musical, and I felt really like a Bond girl when I was in that boat.
I'm very happy to be in for James Bond's place, like home for James Bond.
You see that or not?
You know?
4:30. Hour to go. Probably quite different now. They put these funny little red things up. ribbon. That's meant to be for the non-celebrities. They're just going to walk through that middle bit.
We have some great
just over the bridge up there to see the film in the Empire Cinema, we think. That's what someone said anyway. They got the press on that now in their little hutches. All waiting and going. So,
terrific.
That. We've got the Christmas decoration unveiled now. I don't know what it's meant to be, really. Whatever it's doing it now.
No, really? What does it do?
That's it. Copper is over there. They just cut that red carpet there and put some of them red things up there. I don't know what that's all about. See, it's all very lit up now. Dark, obviously. It's been rainy again on and off, not heavy luckily, heavy drizzle if you like, not quite enough for the rolling yet. Hope it stays like that.
Used hotel. Fantastic stuff that had been done by Gary Powell and his boys the other day, and it's kind of immensely exciting, really. Just at the beginning of the movie, it's just starting the movie. Up.
Early, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Was that about 9 or something? Or 8?
It might have been 8,
I don't know. But he was just in his jeans and what? And I said, that's me, off his tenders. Nah, can't be. Because, you know, they always look a bit different. And didn't say nothing to him. We just walked standing right next to him. It was only him and us there. And then he turns up now with his suit. So obviously it was him just checking out where he's got to be later on for work. He must be doing some sort of telework. He's got an auto queue. See the auto queue? Just was like, read the words on this camera. So look.
Must be fairly.
There he is. He's not even like a celebrity here, he's working, you know. Let's see what it says on this thing then. Look ahead to get that away. Right, can you read that? Oh, you headway, mate. I can't see Spencer's words. What an exciting night. Well,
what an exciting night. Chris on.
Yeah, it's a stupid bloke he's getting in the way.
Don't get out of the way, mate. Well, we
got something.
Plenty of.
Probably, I can't tell. Stupid bloke gets in the way. That's only half right in anyway. We've seen this video about 100 times today. Turn it off. Back in an hour. Probably.
It's a license to go.
3, 2, 1, engine!
You can have it.
For the E Entertainment channel, so look out for it on Sky.
I think
you know,
it is on Sky.
Yeah, it's definitely. That's for the E channel. I think that's where we watch that.
Playboy
Mansion Squirrels thing.
Oh, right.
I think E Entertainment, is that what it's called?
Yes. Yeah, just for. So we won't be going out tonight.
The world has had enough.
No.
Deformed finger.
Talking to a scary man with funny hair. Hope you can't hear me say that.
It looks like a Bond villain.
Yeah.
Okay, we got the title of the film.
A lot of people hanging around now with cameras and yeah. Whatnot. Spencer's still over there. Yeah, the time hasn't gone on an hour, by the way, it's the last set. It's only gone on a quarter of an hour. So we just thought we'd film it because if she's filming that E channel, there's a chance that we'll see this program with her on it. So we thought we might as well just film it
as well. Bang!
Yeah, just trying to get her face.
It's the only time.
It's 10:05. Soonish, hopefully, they'll be here.
They have hair, yeah. It's lovely. Is it the
Queen and His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh will be the all-new Bond, Daniel Craig. His boss, Dame Judi Dench, back as the ever stern M. Ava Green, who plays the alluring Treasury official, Vesper Lynn, and of course the villain of the piece, the Schieffer, played by Danish actor Mads Mikkelsen. They'll all be along very shortly.
Oh, said different as it's spelled. Forget his name, you know, it's Gloria Hannaford's son, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah, I think that's who he is. He's someone's son. I forget his name. He used to do I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out Every Now. And he used to do that Rise, that took over from Big Breakfast.
Alright.
I can't remember his name. I do know it. I just forgot it. It's still not half past. It's now... My watch has gone wrong. Sort of 20-something past. Not long now.
Casino Royale. Welcome if you're in Europe, Asia, Latin America and Brazil watching via the internet on MTV. Of course, all the stars will be arriving very shortly. Indeed, the film features an all-new Bond in the shape of Daniel Craig. We'll be talking to him later on, as well as other cast members, Ava Green, Mads Mikkelsen and M herself, Dame Judi Dench. But Daniel Craig will be arriving in a matter of minutes.
Well, it's gone 5:30 by my watch.
Well, at least we thought it could start at 7:30, didn't we? So
yep. Car's still there. Batman spotlights.
Sounds like they're going to do like an interview up on stage, doesn't it?
Yeah, that'd be good, wouldn't it?
Should be able to film that pretty much.
Yeah. Oh well, any minute now, probably.
Hold this, it's the car!
Where's the screen gone? Lost it. Don't know who it is.
What is it?
It's probably...
So Daniel Craig has arrived. He makes his first appearance as 007 Agent James Bond of British Secret Service MI6 in Casino Royale, the 21st film in the series. He was born in Chester and brought up in Liverpool, leaving there to join the National Youth Theatre in London at the age of 17. He continued his training at the prestigious London Guildhall School of Music and Drama, graduating in 1991.
Oh yeah, you can see on the screen wherever he is.
Daniel Craig, shook his hand, got his autograph, Barbara Broccoli, Michael Wilson,
designer Peter, you must have been working extremely hard.
Rick Hume from Sign of the Day, all got another bloke from
Colin Salmon.
Colin Salmon we've seen before. And we got a bloke that's also in this new film. We think it's one of the baddies, but I think he's quite sidewind. Daniel Craig's still around signing somewhere. Shook my difficult hand.
Thought set to film around. I mean, quite a complicated and quite a big challenge for
him. Seriously, signing everyone. Michelle Yeoh, I think that's his name, from Tomorrow Never Dies. Tomorrow Never Dies is around, seen on the screen, so we're looking out for her now.
So anybody came up, they were all the same height.
So we've done well so far.
I'm sure you're going to say the old Palazzo in Venice, because that was pretty amazing, wasn't it? But well done on all the work you've done. Enjoy the film.
Thank you. Where's Daniel then?
A few moments of it. Thanks, Peter.
Michael Wilson. Colin Salmon.
Daniel Craig.
Is that it?
No, I don't.
Yeah, I think it is.
That other bloke?
I think that's Daniel
Craig.
Mine was only DC.
Yeah, I think it is. The Rick you did is, that's Barbara Broccoli.
Oh yeah. She did a nice slow one, didn't she? A good one.
Nice slow one.
Unique take on 007. What should we be expecting that's different from previous Bonds?
Look, we've begun again. This is Casino Royale. We get a chance to see who he is and how he was formed and how he becomes Bond. So we see, you know, he makes a few mistakes, but at the end of the day, he becomes Bond.
Are you pleased with the reaction you've got so far?
Of course I am, yeah.
It's been excellent. Now, how hard have you had to work to get in shape to become Bond? Did you have the natural secret agent physique already, or was it back to the gym?
I didn't do anything.
And what about the Bond girls? What do you make of the Bond girls? Obviously, especially Ava Green.
Well, Ava's just turned in a beautiful performance. She's the heartbeat of this movie, and without her, I don't think it would be as good a movie as it is.
Was Bond a character you've always wanted to play? Is it something you lie awake at home dreaming about when you were a teenager?
Is that Michael? No. Is that Phoenix? Where?
Oh, other things.
Phoenix!
Why not? I mean, all the rest of the
Jeffrey.
When you were actually asked to do the role, did you realise the history that preceded you as a Bond girl?
Of course. I think you'd have to.
We've got a few more now. It's 7 o'clock now.
And was there a part of you in character, of course, that sort of fancied James Bond?
My character secretly, yes.
Okay, we've got
Michelle Yeoh doing every rhythm.
I don't want Michelle Yeoh to disappear.
I saw it. Anyway, congratulations on your part of the movie. Enjoy it. We're all waiting for you, so you better get going.
Walk straight by everyone and shot straight in, because I don't think we're getting her. So did the director, he disappeared pretty quick, didn't see him. Sugar Babe just walked by. Paris Hilton, Sienna Miller. Anyone else? Not many, really. I think Sharon Osbourne has just turned up, and so has Elton John.
Finally, after a big tour of duty, Ava Green is standing alongside...